Sarah doesn't care. She lives in a world.